The first pillar in D2D Consulting is leadership. First off, we really want to help the core executive group and core leaders be able to sustain the growth that we're ready to dump on you. And how we do that is we identify the company functions and what you guys' roles and responsibilities and making sure that you guys are set up from a foundational standpoint the right way, which also includes understanding your vision. If we help you understand your vision of where you want to go, what your core values are, what your identity is as a company, it's going to help that leadership core really tighten in so that we can really create what we call the law of attraction. Oftentimes, people have questions on their compensation plan, how to comp managers, sales reps, recruiters, etc. How do we train and coach our individuals? Is there a mentorship program, a leadership development path? What's the higher level leader and continual education that we need to implement? We help you get clarity on where you want to go and push you to another limit. We keep you accountable on this growth plan of what we create, and then also help you with your personnel. We work as kind of interim coaches and interim motivators to some of your personnel, but we don't want to take over your role. We want to teach you and empower you as the core leaders because you're the long-term longevity of that company. And so for us to work with you and through you is really how we get true results in that pillar of leadership. Many people get afraid to actually go invest in coaching or consulting, or maybe have an ego that's getting in the way. Every great leader has the ability to ask for help and invest in help. We're here to help you. We've been through so many companies and been there ourselves that we really can get in the trenches and get results. Sign up for a call today to see if our consulting services are a good fit for you.